Come to your sessions. So who are your clients?
Good question.
Most of my clients are women.
Okay.
I do have some men, but I usually women who either their kids are grown or they're at a point in their life where they're looking for more.
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes it's, okay, now I finally have a little bit of time or money or opportunity, mm-hmm. and I always loved horses.
Mm-hmm.
And most of the people that I see are also just up for, well, yeah, if this could make my life different, then I'll give it a try.